So, he's your husband now?
Yeah, is there a problem with that?
Not at all. I'm just surprised you managed to get someone who's way out of your league.